Group G competition of the day. Klagenfurt looking to go to a perfect 5-0 in CHL, matched up against Dunbass Dennetts. They need some wins in the worst kind of way because right now they're in second place, but this didn't help. Tomas Hunderfund, as a man advantage was expiring, goes stick side against Andre Makarov, making it 1-0 Klagenfurt. For Hunderfund, it's his first goal of the CHL and second point. Moments after that, though, a miscue, a takeaway, a turnover, and Makarov gets beat 5-hole by Hunderfund again. It's his second goal in a couple of minutes of play, and Klagenfurt raced out to an early 2-0 advantage. Makarov was under a siege early on, and a couple of shots that he could have stopped. Unfortunate for him, this was the second one. It hurt initially, and it'll hurt later on. That shot coming from outside near the blue line. Samuel Vitting beats him 7-hole. That's his first goal, and it was 3-0 Klagenfurt. The onslaught was underway. 20 minutes in the books, and Klagenfurt had all the advantage on their side. Second period action. Dunbass Dennetts finally gets themselves on the board. Ilya Korinchuk, loose change. He bangs it on in. Makes it 3-1 Klagenfurt with plenty of time to go in this contest. Korinchuk beats Sebastian Dom. Dom in this game did not look like himself. He came into this contest with a goals against average at 1. Later on in this contest, Makarov, though, closing out this second period with a fine glove save there, keeping Klagenfurt at bay, at least for the time being. It was 3-1 Klagenfurt, but Makarov seemed to regroup after a rather troubling and frustrating first period of action. A couple of chances as we see him close out the second period in style. Makarov, who played well in this game from the second, third period on, definitely weathered the storm that he saw in the first 20 minutes of action. Second period to the third we go. Dunbass Dennetts with an odd man rush. Felixis Morozov buries it, going in 5-hole against Sebastian Dom. His first goal of CHL, making it a one-score game. Keep in mind, Dunbass Dennetts has been involved in all 4 one-score games up to this point, and we see another one again as Viktor Turkin, with time winding down in the third period, under 5 to play, he buries it on the man advantage, a power play goal, and this game was locked up at 3-3. For Turkin, it was his first goal of CHL, and again, closing minutes this one, it would come down to a final shot. That final shot came with a minute 15 to play in regulation. You see the back-breaking goal right there. Johannes Bischofberger going low to the stick side against Andre Makarov, making no mistake about it. It certainly hurt. 5-0 goes Klagenfurt, and they win it in dramatic fashion. 4-3 was the final.